Hello, everyone. Okay, let me make sure Discord's working. Hello, hello, hello. Say something.
Hello.
Okay, perfect. So, we got a female character. Heritage. Features. How do I work on features? There we go. I'm gonna make me. I think that's my nose. I have small cheekbones. I'd say I have a rounded jaw.
What the hell? Why aren't you? Sorry. I'm trying to get my controller to work.
How do I? Okay, hair. Ooh. Have they added any new hairs?
I don't know.
It doesn't look like it. I do like the carefree ones. Hair color. How do I change? Cole, how do I change the hair color?
I think it's between you to do with your parents on that.
No.
No. I don't know.
Change color, page down, page up. What's page down, page up?
I do not know.
I don't know what page down, page up is. Okay, I'm gonna look it up. It is. I don't have a page down, page up. I do have a page down, page up. That's funny. Wait, what color do I make up my hair? What should I make it? Should I make it brown?
Do red.
The reds are pretty extreme, though.
Is it?
Yeah. This one looks like it has red in it. Let's make them dark brown. I like the gloss. Let's go with that one. And then for the blush, I kind of like where it's at. Okay, I like that. Apparel.
Bye.
Cole, mute yourself.
So sorry.
I don't know what to wear. Let's do Bubbles. Should that be my character name, Bubbles?
Yes, yes.
Okay, we'll go with Bubbles. How cute! She looks like a baddie. Wait, that's sick as hell. I love that. That's cool, I like that. My question is, how do I join other people? Do you want to skip the GTA 5 tutorial? You know, we're going to skip it. We're going to go into this completely blind. AKA, we're going to make Cole teach us how to play this. Since he's been playing like 20 minutes longer than me. Cute! I'm so excited. Cole, you should at least try with the keyboard and mouse.
I did.
Like, at least for a day.
I did.
At least a day. You should at least try it. There's Miss Bubbles.
As a motherfucker. Ooh, I mean that like not like in a stalker type way or nothing. I'm just saying, like, you do look good. you know, we've been friends online for so long, you know, it's time for us to take our relationship a little bit further, you know, like in like a sexual way or something. Oh, my bad. It ain't like that. Excuse me, you know. Fuck it. That's neither here nor there. Despite the rejection, I'm still gonna help you get settled in, baby. You know, you might not be the flowers type girl, but I got something else for you. Hi, y'all. Welcome to Los Santos. Untraceable. Give me a tug here. My bad. Okay, let's go. Say, baby, it is a gang of opportunities in Los Santos. I mean, that's if you got the nuts. But, you know, your boy know people all over the city. Like my boy Hal. He, like, literally the best mechanic in town. And my boy Simeon, you know, he the best bullshit artist in town with bullshit ass. And my boy G, or any of the homies from family, baby, you straight. Matter of fact, I'm gonna run you to Hal's right now, because he might get you a little race or something. You know what I'm talking about? You like cars, right? Yeah. Put up a little wager, you know. I got my money on you, baby. I got a lot of shit on you.
Lamar is actually rizzing me up.
Post up and wait for me right there real quick while I make this call. I gotta hit the homie auntie, you know, she got that. I mean, I'm a community actor. Anyway, we're gonna get you a car. We're gonna get you a car to race in, so, you know, well, to look at the back of my shit in, because you ain't gonna beat me. I'm just saying, though, baby, you... Fuck it.
Oh boy. My first race on PC.
up with that shit, man? What kind of whip you trying to push, homie?
All right, let's do this.
All right, baby, let's see what you got. And I do mean, baby, in a totally non-sexual way. Just don't get upset when I don't let you win.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass. I'm sorry, am I supposed to let you win?
Oh gosh, this is so weird.
Have you ever drove a car before, homie? This sure don't look like it. That shit ain't funny, girl.
Yeah, I got my first house. And two cars. And a bunker.
Did you?
Yeah. It's all free. It's all free.
Ah, you gotta try harder than that, girl.
There's a 10-car garage at the bottom, but I went with the 2-car, and it's up here in the city. And then the bunker's all the way up in San Andreas.
Oh my gosh. The sun is like directing right onto me and it's blinding the crap out of me.
Yeah, so now I can start making money with the bunker.
That'll be nice.
Yeah.
I thought you got the CEO building for free.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, I'll have to check actually.
I ain't gonna let you win.
Lamar!
This how I move, baby girl. I finish first. I mean, whatever.
That's Maze Banks, isn't it?
Yeah.
Office. No, I don't need Maze Banks. What? Is that Dynasty 8, right? No. Ah, it is. I do get a CEO building.
You do?
Yeah. You can't do anything to it. So it's all...
Lamar beat me. Do I have to redo it?
No.
Okay. What cars did you get?
Got a Doom Buggy with a gun on it, and...
A Doom Buggy with a gun on it.
Yeah. And I got a rally car.
Interesting. Slowly but surely we are loading in.
Get off my phone with this bullshit. Man, some people are
oh, the garage. Okay.
What that shit do? You trying to make some cheese? My boy Gerald G, he looking for somebody low-key right now, and to be 1,000 with you, I'm thinking you. Look, it's a big exchange of merchandise.
3.6 mil for a 3-store garage and custom auto shop.
Cultural differences or what the fuck ever. Anyway, why don't you slide?
Anything else I can get on Dynasty 8?
Free market economy a little bit. Get that cheese. Hey, I'm gonna text you the boy G address. Don't even trip, he's straight. That's my dog. You know, we got
agencies, offices. No, okay. Anything else on Maze Bank foreclosure? Clubhouses? Oh, I can get a clubhouse. Hell yeah. Got me a clubhouse. Any bunkers? Yeah, got the bunkers. Hangers. No hangers. Facilities. No nightclubs. No. Salvage yards are new, and bail offices are new.
Okay, now we're good. Let's go to this meeting. Oh, do you want to invite me to your thing?
Hold
or
on.
Do I have to go to this meeting?
Give me 1 second, I might lag out. I'm lagging.
Honestly, I'm not doing too bad for keyboard and mouse.
Yeah?
Yeah. My first time. Not bad at all.
Please don't shut off on me. That would be very tragic. What the hell? Can you still hear me?
Yeah.
Alrighty then, huh? Oh, there it goes.
Okay, gonna get the drugs. Okay. Let's run the drugs back.
Hello.
Who's saying hello to?
You.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
I did it.
Hey, come out here, man. My folks here. What's up, dog? How you doing? Well, goddamn, you antisocial motherfucker. You gonna speak? Hey, see? I told you. Y'all gonna get along. Great. Y'all can get to take this shit on the road and have your little ventriloquist act going on. Maybe you can stick your hand up his ass. Give him the dough.
Yeah. All right, here. It's right. Don't bother counting it. You get anything else interesting, bring it my way.
Yeah, what I tell you, motherfucker, he like you. And now you got you some bread, what you need to do is go get you some motherfucking gear, because you bummy as fuck. You can't be walking around with me looking like
online.
That. You better representate yourself, you know what I'm talking about? Hey, G, don't get lost, fool. Come on, man, tear that shit off, man. I need my commission. G, you hear me, dog? I need my commission, nigga. You about a stingy motherfucker, man.
Yeah, yeah, we passed. $1,000? Seriously? That's all we get?
What'd you give?
The Gerald mission.
Uh-oh. Are you still on the campaign, or are you online?
No, I'm online.
Oh, okay.
One thing I do need to do, though, is see if I can change my name.
Why?
Because it has my Instagram name.
Uh-huh. I need to get your in-game name. What's your in-game name? Huh?
I'll text it to you.
Oh, okay. Alright, I just sent you a friend request. Did you get it?
I got it through the email. How do I do it in game?
Pause it, so press escape.
I already did that.
Go to friends. Click on it and it should say friend request to pop up. Did you get it?
Hold on, one second. There we go.
I just sent you an invite. Nice outfit.
Don't judge me.
I ain't judging you.
I need to finish the tutorial. There is no tutorial.
Why are you
moving
the tutorial?
I opted out of the tutorial.
Alrighty.
Now, where are pants? I always wear panties. Shoes time. Okay.
Oh, I'm sorry. I thought.
Any cute boots? That are not hooker boots? Okay, I guess we can go for sneakers. Never mind, those are kind of ugly. Oh, isn't there's... Oh, isn't there... Croc...
Let me know if you need a the what? Band,
okay? Aren't there Crocker... Crockers?
I don't know, is there?
Uglies. There are!
Entering my bunker for the very first time.
Or do they have the arena? Am I done with all the missions? Can I join the game now?
You what?
Damn it. Still can't join the game.
Hey, it's your boy LD. If you
just shut that down, shut that crap down. To the store that he wants us to go to. Oh crap. Oopsies. Guess we're driving in the grass now. Jesus, how far is this dang store? Guess what candle I have lit?
What?
My white pumpkin scent.
Huh.
And it smells so good. Yeah, it smells so good.
I'll be watching you.
How do I get to the weapon wheel? There we go, it's tab.
Oh no, not again! Okay, I know the drill. Okay, I'm going as fast as I can.
Dang. Can I take the money out of the register? Oops. Do I take the money out of the register since I just shot him? How do I get the money out of the register?
Alright, I'm going to a invite-only session, and I'm gonna invite you.
Oh, I thought you already were.
No, that was not an invite-only one. Alright. Alright, just sent you an invitation. You're level 11 already? How are you level 11 already?
Because I'm doing the missions.
What missions?
Says I can't join yet.
Start working on a bunker.
Hello, my friend Lamardo.
How do I get to the map?
Escape.
Where's Los Santos Customs? There it is. I don't want to go to that one. But that's my only... How do I set a waypoint? There we go. I know how to play GTA, I swear. I just... One, it's been about a year or so since I played, and two, I've never played on PC, so I don't really know. I'm a newbie.
Thank you.
You didn't do like the Lamar mission where you have to like go to the store and rob the store?
No.
I wonder why it made me do it and not you.
Did I skip the tutorial?
I skipped the tutorial.
Did you?
I did. I thought I did. Maybe I didn't. I keep saying that I need a wired mouse, but I definitely do need a wired mouse.
Simeon said he'd spy you. Whatever you want, he'll pick up the tab this one time.
What color should we go with? Okay.
Get everything?
I think so. Okay, you have to invite me. Because you have an invite-only session?
Yeah, I've sent you an invite. I'll send
you. Yeah, send me another one.
There you go.
What do you mean I'm not done with the tutorial?
There should be an option to skip it when you're on that screen. What does it say?
It won't let me skip it.
Hmm. That's weird.
Now it's making me do Gerald missions.
Hmm. No, I do not want a hooker.
If you want, I can send you an invite here.
You what?
I sent you an invite.
Okay. Are you in an invite-only session?
No, I'm in a public lobby.
Oh. That's nasty.
Hmm.
You're in a full lobby.
Is it full?
Yeah, I'm waiting in a queue. Hold on. Oh, man. There we go. Alrighty. Let's see. Where is you at? I don't see you anywhere on the map.
I'm loading into a last team standing.
Oh, that's why you're not in the game.
Am I really?
Yeah.
I can invite you.
Invite me.
Yay, you're joining!
Last team standing, huh? Is this double money, double RP?
I have no idea. This is a Gerald mission. This guy's level 3! Get ready. Doesn't my character kind of look like a brunette Eminem?
Yeah.
I can't get that out of my head now. What do we do?
Yeah, kill the other person.
So we gotta kill this guy?
Yeah, we gotta kill this dude. That was easy.
Did I get him?
There you go.
Okay.
Check my outfit.
No.
Of course not.
It's okay.
Are you playing another one or?
No, I'm going free mode. I hate that it used my freaking name.
Yeah. Why did that? Are we in the same game now?
I hope so.
No, we are not.
You loaded in already?
Yeah.
I didn't load in. Here in a little bit, we should play Valorant. Unless you really want to play GTA.
Really want to play GTA?
You really want to play GTA?
Yeah.
Okay, fine. Okay, I invited you to an invite-only session.
Alright. Joining in.
This is Maud Echoes calling from K9 Renditions.
Do you like my car?
You like mine?
I do like your car, actually.
Get in.
I can finally get into here.
Do what?
I can finally get into my online. Oh my god, a garage is a mill? Do you like my outfit?
Yeah.
Hey, hey, copyright, copyright.
Do what? That's not me. My radio's off.
Ooh, what kind of car can I get? Oh, I need to buy a house, don't I?
Yeah.
What do I get for free? I get a bunker for free.
Yep.
How did you get a garage?
Go to Dynasty 8 and then look for the ones that have a cash symbol on them. They're all free. There's two of them. You can buy both of them. There's one that's a 10 car garage and one that's an apartment.
Why, thank you. All right, now what kind of cars can I buy?
A whole bunch of them.
Can I get anything in Legendary? Special. Motorbikes. Four-door?
There, I see an invite. To be an associate as of mine.
I can get a Huntley for free. Oh. I can get a Turismo. You know I gotta get the Turismo. I gotta get an LG. Let's do black. Thank you. All right, now what can I get in San Andreas? Is there anything free in San Andreas?
Yeah, the bunker. And the clubhouse.
No. I mean the cars.
Yeah, that my derby car that I have.
I like the rally version.
Hurry up, because I'm starting a mission.
What if I don't want to do a mission?
You're going to.
What if I don't wanna?
Bad, so sad.
Ooh, do I get a yacht? No, I don't get a yacht. I miss my yacht.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. It's on the way.
Boss, your executive assistant here. These...
So you're the buyer.
Why can't I go in my own office?
All right, you want to do a race?
Sure.
Okay. You don't know how little you matter. It should bring you along with me, or ask you if you want to. Sent an invite. Let's see who's better. Definitely go with me. Mm-hmm. All right, I'm ready.
It wouldn't let me freaking change my vehicle.
I put a bet down. You like me? Look at my thing.
I can't see yours. Oh!
I'm hot. It's hot pink.
Mine's salmon. This is not fair. You're playing on.
No, I'm on keyboard.
No, you're not. How are you going so fast?
It turns into a jet ski.
How? Oh, you didn't tell me that, Cole.
Well, it's a stunt race.
Seriously? That's not fair.
You know what these things do?
No. You're literally a cheater.
How am I a cheater?
You're such a cheater.
How?
Cause you knew that I was a noob. I hope you fall in a ditch.
That's not nice.
It is when you're a cheater. Let me guess, there's a dirt bike mode.
You just gotta switch back. So you're not that far behind.
Cause I'm not a cheater like you.
Oh, this is gonna take a while. Oh. Oh no. My throttle got stuck.
Maybe
I'll save it.
You're such a cheater.
How am I a cheater?
You're such a cheater. God, I hate cheaters.
Yeah, absolutely, I'm cheating.
You are. You're a cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater.
Ow!
Because you didn't tell me that there was a switch. I was driving like an idiot.
I thought you knew what to do.
No, of course I didn't.
It told you in the beginning of the game.
I wasn't paying attention to that.
No, that's not my fault.
That is your fault. I blame you.
Yeah. Ow.
Yes. Because I said so. And you didn't buy me Panda Express.
Oh my gosh.
So therefore, you're a cheater. You're gonna go buy some other girl, some panda. hate you. You're such a cheater. God.
Ah.
Not gonna even have mercy on me?
You caught up to me, but you fell off.
Because of you.
I still got 5 laps to catch up.
5 laps? How long is this race?
Well, I didn't know how long this was. Hey, but it's double money and double RP, so it gives us a lot of money.
I don't know if that's worth it.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think it is.
It's not gonna take long.
Each lap is 2 minutes.
Yeah, it's only gonna be 14 minutes.
Yeah, 14 minutes. You know what 7 plus 7 is? 14.
Mom, I'm letting you catch up.
Don't do that. That's cheating.
How is letting you catch up cheating?
Cole, don't run me off the road, you jackal. You're such a cheater. Oh my god.
It's
you just have to win.
It's part of the game.
You just have to win. So your ego.
My ego?
Yep. Is it gonna make you feel better, Cole? If you beat me?
Yep, absolutely.
Is it gonna make you sleep at night?
No, I messed it up!
That's what you get for being a cheater.
Yeah. Where are you, jackhole?
You're a jackhole. Don't call me a jackhole. You're just mad because I'm winning fair and square.
Okay.
of
That's
here.
What you get. That's what you get. Cole? Joe, make me pull out the middle name. Chad, did y'all just see this? Look, his ego is not boosted. He's
oh
all worried.
Oh my gosh.
He's so worried.
Enough. You know damn well.
He's so worried that he's gonna lose, so he tries to cheat.
How is this? There's no way.
His ego so hurt, chat. How many times have we got to go?
Do what?
How many more laps do we got?
Not for sure.
Damn.
Oh, two more laps. Well, three more if you're including this one. Why are you that far behind?
I fell off.
You fell off?
Yeah.
I see you back there. Come here. Come on.
Cole.
What?
Quit trying to knock me off.
You quit trying to knock me off.
I haven't been.
Note to self, never do 7 laps again.
I told you.
Thank you. Good race.
Because you cheated.
He didn't cheat.
Chat, he definitely cheated.
Oh my god.
That was not worth $20,000.
No, it wasn't.
That just was not worth it.
I thought it would have been more. Well, so which one do you want to do?
Free mode.
Oh, free mode it is.
Time to hydrate, chat. Stay hydrated.
Ooh, wait, where's the casino at? Oh, I'm right next to it. I'm gonna go to the casino, see how much I can win.
I just popped my back. And it felt really good. Leave me alone. I'm on TV with the VV, so I 3D my.
Casino.
Are you in my lobby?
I think. Not the casino.
You're not in my lobby, I don't think. How do I check my lobby list?
Press pause, and then find players, and then search for the players. I'll be lit up white dot with a blue ring around it.
I don't see any players on the map. Maybe you are. You are in my session.
Am I in your session?
Yeah.
Welcome to the Diamond. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course, members get access to all the facilities.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, ma'am. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino, Spa, and Resort. We are finally open for business. I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services.
Unfortunately, I haven't gone through all the cutscenes.
Yep.
Alright, time to spin the wheel, see if I can win.
Regulation. For now, membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, are you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course, madam. Oh, and so far, no sign of the Texans.
I should hope not. But let's talk another time.
Okay. So, Come with me, please. That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially for all our VIP members. Over here is our bar area, the Solitaire. That's our head barwoman, Josephine. Hey, Josephine!
Tom, hi there.
And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor bonuses and opportunities like free champagne. And that concludes our tour.
I have 21,000 chips.
Details are up on the website.
Ooh.
It really is a wonderful place to relax and entertain. I hope to see you again soon. You know where to find me.
Ooh.
Come on,
okay.
Baby, give me the car. Give me the car. Or 5,000 RP, that's fine too.
My turn.
Oh, what's up? All right.
How did I do it?
Slot machines.
What button did you press?
I did it with a controller.
Chips, which I'm converting that to money.
This is not a money line.
Visitor bonus.
With you in a moment.
Trade in a max.
Here.
Thank you.
Come back soon.
Then we go to our bank. I'm leaving the casino.
Okay.
Why did I just do that?
Do what?
I accidentally used the valet service.
Have your car summoned at any time with our luxury valet service. Just upgrade to VIP status and you're on your way to never having to park your own car again.
Now, the question is, where's my girl? There it is. Come outside.
Hold on.
I want to take you in my Turismo.
You, oh, that's right. The Turismo is free, isn't it?
For me, it was. Are you leaving?
Not yet. I'm almost out of money. Hold on.
Oh my gosh, Cole.
What?
You're freaking addicted to gambling.
No, I'm trying to win 500,000.
You're not gonna win.
Yes, I am.
No, you're not. Where's my penthouse? Not my penthouse. Where's my office?
Alright, I'm coming out. I'm just gonna find the exit. I'm ready. Ooh. Fancy.
You're through, boss.
Want to go do a heist?
I want to find my office.
It should be the same one as mine.
But it's not popping up on the map.
We can't do anything with it anyways right now. We have to have like 1.2 mil to buy the storage houses. Going to the heist setup.
I just want to play Valorant.
Play Valorant?
Actually, I want to play Minecraft.
Minecraft?
Yeah. You want to play Minecraft?
I want to play Minecraft. Let me go meet with Lester so I can start doing stuff later.
You gotta admit, I don't do too bad with the keyboard and mouse.
No, you don't.
Bless you.
Thank you.
How do I go in my office?
How much is the which one was it?
Okay, I guess we'll go with these since they look the most decent.
Bye-bye, beautiful!
Oh, the hair is back. I feel natural now. Where are you at?
Hold on. I am purchasing a high-end apartment.
Oh!
Well, at least trying to.
Oopsies.
Yep, that's it.
There we go, okay. Wait, you're purchasing a high-end apartment? How can you afford one?
What?
How can you afford a high-end apartment?
With the money? It's only 200,000.
Oh.
Yeah.
Where's my house at?
I don't know, where is your house?
I swear I have one. Why can't I go inside my house?
I don't know.
Maybe I need to restart the game.
Hold on a second, I'll be right back.
No monies for me. It is possible that I'm gonna have to restart the game.
Nice riding stuff.
So let's go ahead and do that. Settings. exit game.
That is a beautiful automobile.
Un momento. First thing I gotta do is go to Rockstar Games and change my thing. So give me just a moment, guys. Just a moment. Alright, we are getting her launched back up. Hopefully, fingers crossed, everything has changed so it's not linking my name. I knew that was going to be bad. But I just wanted to get it quickly finished and fixed before anything happened. Alrighty guys, I will actually be right back. I have to go help my mom with something. She turned her phone on to do not disturb and she doesn't know how to fix it. I'll be right back. We are back.
There's so many free cars.
Join. Does it change my name?
I don't know.
Go to your friends list.
Yes, it did. I got a bunch of cool cars now. I even got a motorcycle now.
How'd you get a motorcycle for free?
If you go to Legendary or Southern San Andreas, go to motorcycles and then sort by price, and you have it go have the arrow pointing up, it pops up all the free motorcycles.
I got a dude trying to pick me up in his car. There's literally two bikes.
Is there any in... Yeah, there's only two bikes.
You said there was a crap ton.
No. Let's go. Yeah, I think my color is going to be blue. All my vehicles are going to be blue.
All of them are blue?
Yep. You should come to my garage real quick.
Are you in the lobby?
Accept game invite. I'm joining your lobby right now. I have my luxury apartment now, so we can do heists.
Why are you killing people?
I didn't kill anybody, they killed me.
Oh.
Why are you blaming on me? My name's the one that popped up dead. Where you at?
Buying a gun.
Where are you?
Buying a gun.
Like a candy store for adults, isn't it?
Stay there, I'll come pick you up. Cause I also need to buy a gun too.
An excellent purchase.
What other things do I get for free?
We get some guns for free, don't we? There's a shit ton of cars you can get for free. Why is there just a jet sitting in here in the road? Oh, that's nice.
Hell of a selection, isn't it?
Ooh, I get a hatchet for free.
Really?
Yeah.
My blue and pink combo. Howdy, howdy, howdy. Oh, your hair is pink now.
I told you.
Or offense. Be good.
I just bought all the free stuff.
Yeah.
They make you look so bad.
Bought off shotgun for free? Heck yeah. Max out the ammo on everything real quick. Alright. Compact rifle? Alright.
Going to the beach.
The beach? Hold on, why don't you see my car?
Your car's cool.
That's not my car.
That is your car.
That's just something I stole.
Oh. Well then, take it down to the beach.
Okay, I will. Johnny on the spot, I can bring him around. You have the beach yet?
I just got here. I think I really want to be an animal.
Don't want to be an animal?
Yeah, I don't think I'm into that. How'd you block? How'd you block? Or how'd you dodge?
I'm still on controller. So I really don't know.
Welcome, sister.
Where'd you spawn at?
Welcome.
I'm in a cutscene.
They said I was a charlatan. A fraud. A nothing. But I am a miracle.
You're in a cutscene.
And behold in wonder. And ask yourself, what does mighty Chris Formage, leader of the Epsilon program, do with his enormous power? Why, he uses it to watch people, of course. In an entirely appropriate way.
I don't know how to get out of this.
Join me anytime you like.
What scene are you in?
They never find out.
Like a death cutscene, but then some dude's talking to me.
The greatest pleasure.
I don't know.
On Earth. And trust me, I know too much about pleasure.
Ew. I'm all the way here?
Where? Where did it spawn you at?
In the middle of the dang city.
Want me to come pick you up?
You're in a boat.
Well, not. I'm right next to the beach. I was trying to get away from the cops.
Okay. Because
apparently killing people is illegal.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I didn't know that. So. Alright, where are you at? No, you're right there. Okay. Are you in a deluxe, though?
No, some dude killed me, though. Now I'm sad.
Some dude killed you in a deluxe, though. Gonna kill you again. Yep.
Hello, my dear girl. It's your Uncle Simeon. I know we're not really family.
He's still trying to kill you? Lucky,
maybe we become I'm in a cutscene. Which is even
better. You're in a cutscene.
Simeon tried to call me.
A present. A gift from me to you. And like all gifts, they are freely given. Although you are now forever in my debt. Huh? Bearing that in mind, at all times, perhaps I will text you with the occasional favor for me. Listen, eventually, after many years of hard work, you too can afford a nasty lockup in which to keep all your classily modified and unique vehicles. But in the meantime, just don't get robbed, okay? I see you soon.
Oh my gosh. Banana. Okay, I'm going to a private match. Okay, now I'll invite you.
Sounds good.
Okay. Yes, please. Alrighty.
I don't know, I might go to bed.
What?
Yeah.
Go to bed.
Yeah, I might go to bed.
That all sounds like fun.
Unless you want to play some Minecraft.
Do I want to play Minecraft?
We could pray at our realm.
What are we gonna do on there?
Oh, the dude's a modder.
Sent you game invite.
But I want to play Minecraft.
You got me hooked on GTA now.
Well, I also got you hooked on Minecraft, so...
Let me customize this car.
You wanna play Minecraft? You don't have to play. Yeah. I'll play. Ooh, first things first, I need to double check something. Hello?
Hello?
Okay, just making sure you're there. Minecraft is not loading.
Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah, this is what I'm seeing, guys. Honestly. Oh, there we go. Okay, I am moving this to an external hard drive. My laptop, not my external hard drive. So hopefully it'll be a lot quicker. Putting it back on my internal, which might be a little second, might be a second, because it is 1.41 gigabytes. Cole, what are you doing? Cole.
Yeah?
What are you doing?
For some reason, I got put into a race after meeting with Lester.
Well, you're fine. I'm getting ready to get off anyways.
Okay.
Alright, guys. I'm actually going to end the stream right here because this is going to take a while and I need all the connection I can get so I can make sure that I can record in the morning. So, hope you guys understand, and thank you guys so much for watching. Cole, say goodbye.
See ya.
I hope you guys have a great night, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye, y'all.